Elida playing host to Marion Local, and the home Bulldogs start off strong. Shia Wheeler dribbles into the three and drains it. Other end, Flyers' Macy Griesdorn from the foul line rattles in. Elida's Lauren Alexander pulls up. It falls, but Marion Local gets the win on the road 53-38.